Hi, this is duo number one and number two, and I really want you to practice with a good sound, the second one. So this is the second duet. Have a listen. Right, and the first duet's completely different. You need to be nice and light and on the E string. And then you do that on the G as well.